A suicide bombing has killed at least 10 people in Pakistan. The attack took place in Rawalpindi near the capital Islamabad on Monday. The suicide bomber was reportedly riding a bicycle in a crowded market near the Pakistani Army headquarters. He was stopped at a checkpoint before detonating his device. The blast killed at least 14 people. According to Al Jazeera, the Pakistani Taliban claimed responsibility for the attack.